Facebook vid.
Make sure I get everything in the video.